Hi, my friend. It's Marco here from extracattravels.com, and we're actually on a little road trip near Peipsi, Estonia's biggest lake, and I'm on the road trip with my lovely spouse and little daughter, and actually just met two awesome bikers from Finland, and as I'm interviewing badass travelers all around the world, so I thought I'd do a little quick expromptu interview with these guys, and they happily agreed. So hey guys, where are you from?
Finland. Eastern Finland.
Joensuu. And what's your name?
Mari.
Verme.
Is this your first time in Estonia?
No, but first time with bike.
Uh-huh. And how is it? How would you describe a bike ride in Estonia or traveling by bike?
Windy. But otherwise, the roads are good and I don't know.
But you've been in Estonia before?
Yes.
So for someone who hasn't been in Estonia, maybe thinking about a bike ride as well, what would you say, suggest anything or something to look out for?
Well, traffic is sometimes quite fast. People don't know these bikes maybe so good that in okay. Some countries. But
one more question, where do you sleep? Do you have a tent with you or you no, sleeping
no,
hotel?
No, we are too old to sleep in tents. Hostels and motels and hotels.
But you'd say, actually, overall, Estonia is a biker friendly.
Yes.
And how would you describe our nature?
Oh, the nature is one of the main reasons we came here.
Yeah. And the Peipsi as well. Awesome. Have you been in Russia also? Because Russia is right over the lake.
Yes.
Earlier, but not
this bike.
Not with bike, but other one.
Yeah. Okay. So thank you very much, guys, for agreeing to do this little interview. And if you're planning a bike trip in Europe, then you most definitely should visit Estonia as well. Thank you for watching. Bye.